wide this really is down here at the base.
Yeah. I can see. Like, you got some cute feet, but that toe next to the big toe.
Oh, that's hilarious. You got some cute feet, but you can't see
that toenail right there. Yeah, they do it like her.
Oh my goodness.
Yes, I have.
Good. Now this big toenail, as that little flipped under area grew up, did it hurt you still?
A little bit. Just over the last couple days.
So you knew it was time.
Yep.
You're like, oh, almost time.
Yeah, it's growing up, so.
Oh, I'm so excited about these. Have you done anything fun lately?
No.
Oh. You gotta have a little bit of fun. I know you work all the time.
Yeah, I pretty much hang out with my coworkers.
Oh, that's good.
We all get COVID tested every week. You know, we still, you know, we care about our jobs and we don't wanna put our patients in jeopardy.
That's right.
So we stay pretty much hanging out with each other.
That's good.
Plus, you know, we have fun at work because we in the enrichment department, so.
That's good. Look at that color. So you can feel that little lip. We're gonna have polish on these toes soon.
I can't wait, but yeah, I'm being patient about it because
so the next step I'm going to do is I'm going to thin out this old part,
mm-hmm.
and I'm going to put a new band at the back.
Okay.
Then we'll be able to see how wide this really is down here at the base.
Yeah, I can see it. Yep, it's getting back wide.
Like nail. Can you feel any other little pieces of skin on the sides of any of these other ones?
Mm-mm-mm.
Good.
Just that second toe, you know, I get that look, so I guess that's the way my foot felt.
Yeah. Thank you. all of your patients.
Good.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm sure their family's happy to get back in there to see them, too.
See, we had to stop because we are a COVID facility.
Mm-hmm.
So we shut them down, shut the face-to-faces down, but they can still have window visits and FaceTimes and duo calls. Took them outside last week for a little while.
It was so nice out. Oh my gosh.
Give them a little vitamin D.
Hey. This foot should be good and ready to file, huh? You hear the birds chirping.
Mm-hmm.
That's what woke me up this morning. I slept with my window open last night. Does that hurt? Straighten all the way. Yeah. That's it.
Okay.
That is
I was like, should I be keeping my fat walls clean?
No, I mean, they were pretty clean. You know, we...
I was like, no, I don't think I should be doing nothing in between visits but putting that stuff on. Make sure I dry my toenails off real good.
Yep. They look so pretty. All right, so here's another theory about night sweats.
Mm-hmm.
Why aren't we skinny as heck?
Mm-hmm.
I know, right? I mean, if you're sweating that much, you think you gotta be burning some calories,
that's right? That's what, especially on my job, oh my God.
And especially during the day, mm-hmm. if you're having them over and over.
My job, I sweat all while I'm in there. They're talking about the heat ain't on. It's the heat coming out the residence room. No. No.
Right.
You tell me that. Should it be anything I should be doing?
No.
In between. Okay.
No.
Nope. I was like, I ain't been doing nothing. Should I be?
No. You don't have to do anything except put on your drops. That's
okay.
It.
Okay. Because I was like, should I be keeping the color?
Look at those nails.
Mm-hmm.